In this video, I'll show you how to attach these plastic safety eyes onto your piece. But one quick thing to note, safety eyes are not actually safe for small children or animals, so if you plan on giving this to a small child or animal, please embroider the eyes on instead. While they are very difficult to get off once you've snapped the back in place, it is possible to wiggle around the yarn until the eyes can come out. Safety eyes come in two pieces: the actual eye part, this black part that looks like a screw, and the backing, which kind of looks like a washer. And please resist the urge to attach them together right now, because once you do, it'll be pretty much impossible to take them apart. So you only want to lock them in place once you put them on your amigurumi. So before you put them on, make sure that you're oriented the right way. You want to make sure that the right side of your piece is facing out, so the side that's only made up of V's. Not this side, this is the wrong side, and you can tell because there's a bunch of horizontal bars going through it. Alright, so we know that we have the right side facing out. Next up, we need to follow the pattern's instructions on where to put the safety eyes. So let's say this pattern says to put the safety eyes between rounds 5 and 6. So up until this point, you've been crocheting up this piece. So really, the bottom of the piece is round 1. So let me just flip this around. So now we're looking at the piece where round 1 is at the top and round whatever past 1 is on the bottom. Now let's take a look at the top of this piece. So a round is a ring of stitches. So this is round 1. And I can feel the seam between rounds 1 and 2 using my hook here. It's where this bump of stitches ends. So if the pattern said that we should put our eyes between rounds 5 and 6, I can just keep moving my hook down one side of my piece until I get there. So here's the spot between rounds 2 and 3, between 3 and 4, 4 and 5, and here is a hole between rounds 5 and 6. So let's say I want to put my first eye over here. Great, so now if the pattern tells me I want to put the next eye 6 stitches away from this, I need to count 6 holes away from this eye. So let me take this out so you can really see every hole. I had just put the eye into this hole. So every stitch is represented by one of these vertical V's, and I can use my hook to feel the end of a V by feeling for the next hole here. So that would be 1 stitch away from the eye, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So I would want to put the second eye over here. So let me put the first eye back in there. And now I'm going to put the second eye over here. Great. So I have positioned the eyes where the pattern tells me to. And by the way, if you don't like how it looks, feel free to move the eyes wherever you think would look better on your piece. And now the next step is to fasten them on. So take the backings, and the backing should have a flat side and a rounded side. The flat side is going to face the fabric. So you're going to put that on top of the stem of the eye and push down on both sides to lock it in place. You should feel it give, and you don't want to push it too tightly because then you're going to really cinch the yarn and then make this eye kind of get sunken into the yarn. But you do want to have it click so that for sure the backing is on the eye. And the thing about safety eyes is once it's on, it's really hard to get out. So don't click it into place until you're sure that this is where you want to put your eyes.